Hi, this is Wayne with Specialized Maintenance, awning cleaning service out of Dallas-Fort Worth, Texas. Today I'm going to show you how to clean an awning that has some mold and mildew on it. We did a little test cleaning a few weeks ago. The customer approved the job. Now we're going to clean it. I'm going to show you my equipment to get started with. What we've got here is a pump-up sprayer that's connected to a special pole, and at the end it's going to apply our special cleaner. Well, let me show you how it's actually done. This is the awning that we'll be working on. That's the little clean patch we did for our customer. Now let's go ahead and take care of this whole thing for him. We'll do half of it so you can really see the difference. Okay, I think we're set up, ready to go. See, we have applied it now. We're going to need to let it sit. We've just done half of it to show you. Let's take a closer look at it. So we're going to let it sit for about 10 minutes and then we're going to come back to you. Okay, it's been about 8 minutes since I did the first application. I'm not going to do a second application just to make sure we got everything covered. Make sure we've got it really, got the cleaner working there. We've given it some dwell time, so I'm going to show you how I just retouch it up one more time. Okay, I'm going to let that sit for another 5 or 10 minutes, and we'll get back to you and show you the final results and the final rinsing. Thank you. Well, it's about time we rinse this guy. It's been waiting about 10 minutes on us, and the chemical's plenty of time to work. So I'm going to rinse that real quick for you, and then we can see the results. I'm going to use a Unger pole and an Unger brush head and a little device. You'll see how that works. You can get it at many of the window cleaning supply places, this device on the end of the pole, as well as the extension pole. Let's get started. I'll show you. Well, there you have it. Another awning cleaning done, rinsed, and ready to go for the customer. Of course, I've got to do the other half, and I'll do that before I leave today. But I wanted to show you how this can be cleaned easily and see the great results. Awning should be cleaned regularly. The manufacturers recommend every 60 to 180 days. That's every 2 months to 6 months, depending on the conditions of the area. These are about 5 or 6 years old, and this is the first time they've ever been cleaned. You can see we can get some great results in awning cleaning. Well, thanks for viewing. Look forward to showing you some of my other videos later. Thanks again, and have a great day. Bye-bye.